is going at the library.
Oh, I told you, couldn't close it, so.
So you've come to the master for guidance? Is this what you're saying, Grasshopper?
Actually, you called me in here, but yeah.
All right, well, let me show you how it's done.
Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. You wanna be where you can see our troubles are all the same. You wanna be where everybody knows your name.
All right, you guys ready to shoot this? I'll get the lights.
Hey, everybody. Thanks for coming by. This is a new song I wrote. I hope you like it.
He goes on a Caribbean cruise.
I don't know.
Katie Holmes.
No. Ah! But he's married to her.
Oh, Dawson's Creek.
No. No, it has to be a real person, Jim. Come on. Okay. No, I'm going to pass.
It's official. I can't have children.
I lost a bit of the big C. That's what we call the crocodile that lived by my house. I'm just playing. It was cancer. Watch me do a handstand.
Here comes John Wayne. I'm not gonna cry about my pa. I'm gonna build an airport. Put my name on it.
Why, Michael?
I said you had a bleeding rectum and that you were worried and scared and you needed to talk to me alone and you'd be embarrassed if she heard it.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Catherine's essay is about Imad Bernat's movie, Five Broken Cameras.
All right, if Owen Wilson's not in it, I probably don't know it.
It's about nonviolent Palestinian resistance to Israeli settlement on the West Bank.
That doesn't sound like one of Owen's.
She talks...
Florida Man is responsible for a large percentage of abnormal incidents that occur in Florida. Think of him as a alt-right Johnny Appleseed.
Thought I was a baby. That's how I got so strong. Giant's milk.
Let me take off my assistant skirt and put on my Barbra Streisand in the Prince of Tides ass-masking therapist pantsuit.
What?
This loser's dad cleans my family's pool.
He isn't cleaning your pool when he's sucking on your mama's big old pancake titties.
For the past 6 years, I've been sleeping with him in exchange for discounts on our supplies and Outback Steakhouse gift certificates.
Jackpot.
I need this wedding to be, say it with me,
Pearl Harbor.
Pearl Harbor, because we want this wedding to be the bomb, just like that Michael Bay movie, Armageddon.
What good would the lid be when our container is stuffed with half a fucking body is buried in the fucking desert? Honey?
We lost a week.
What was that?
Newsflash, asshole! I've been hearing it the entire goddamn time!
Maybe it'd be a good idea if you went out there and, you know, were to sing and dance and use some of your natural talents to entertain people.
Oh my God, someone died, didn't they?
How close?
Well, Dwight, he wiped his butt. Is that close enough for you?
Yes, of course.
Mommy, Mommy, that bum is in the bathroom and there's something hard in his pants!
I thought of that. Turned out it already existed, but I arrived at it independently.
Is your email address still impatientshithead@mean.jerk?
Yeah, 3-piece, some coleslaw and some beans and a Coke. Diet Coke.
Can we have a torch?
Annie, put it back.
Sorry.
I had scoliosis as a girl.
Never heard of it. No, a real disability, not a woman's trouble.
You can yell at me all you want. I've seen enough movies to know that popping the back of a raft makes it go faster.
If I lived in the fucking 40s and some girl said poop, poop, ba-doop, I know I'm tapping that ass.
Oh. Well, that's great.
No, it's better than great. It's great.
You're my cousin, aren't you?
Maybe.
This is George Michael's cousin, Maybe.
Shows with titles such as Crossfire. Or Hardball, or I'm gonna kick your ass.
And you are afraid of bears and owls, is that true?
I'm afraid of bears. I think owls are a waste of time.
Okay.
You know, on DVD, you can slow it down frame by frame, and unless it's CGI, which I can't imagine that they have a budget for, that's a lot of ejaculate.
Elijah Wood.
What?
Oh. Elijah Wood?
Just say when. Just say, seriously? Are you serious? Okay, this is impossible. I'm starting over.
Well, they had a Jewish Dracula.
Oh, what's his name?
Sidney Applebaum.
Okay. Alan?
Yes.
Hey, EJ!
I looked it up on my phone, you guys. I can't stop cheating, I'm sorry.
Hey, Ben Nadir, did you know that you were insane and nothing that you said ever made any sense to me?
Yep.
Here's your sperm.
Well, how am I doing? Eating so much pussy, I'm shitting clits, son.
Hey!
What?
This is an elementary school. Watch your spewing mouth, you animal.
He might lose his foot.
Right when he got it in the door.
But is it?
How did Ryan use it as an object?
As an object.
Ryan used me as an object.
My name is Nathan Fielder, and I graduated from one of Canada's top business schools with really good grades.
Congratulations, Tom. I hear you swallowed your own load.
Yeah, I did.
Two guys on either side with their dicks tip to tip, so you're going full length. Four, see?
Hooray!
Wonderworld!
What I was saying before, you know, I saw the time knife!
A little salt. A little seltzer, Doc.
You still have to answer it first. Can I go to the bathroom? No.
They can't refuse because of the implication.
What canyon comes off Melrose?
Bullshit canyon, that's what.
Tastes like candy. Honest.
I want to see what happens if we confiscate one of their pens.
We have to assign heads to something.
Juice! Juice is, it's AC.
Sorry, the card says moops.
Meet the hobgoblins, Frankie, Sniffles, Bounce Bounce, and the Claw.
Guy was an interior decorator.
His house looked like shit.
Gus, please. Don't be Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Marzipan. Azkaban. I've heard it both ways.
You can't take the mattress.
Then you can't have the truck.
And that sticks you with the mattress.
We've been here before.
I recognize that tree.
Oh, these aren't homemade. They were made in a factory. A bomb factory. They're bombs.
To put the peeps in the chili pot, it makes it taste bad.
It's really funny.
Well, let's hope so.
Dear God, this parachute is a knapsack.
All right, let Jim do that, please. Okay.
I didn't know we had a tape measure.
We don't.
Okay, I can't find my key.
How are you?
Not great, Bob.
I'm out. Yeah, bitch! Magnets! Oh!
Who are we, Mom?
I couldn't care less.
It's a giant mushroom. Maybe it's friendly!
Osmer Taz, Buckshank, Stanford University.
Hey, what do you want to do?
I don't know.
You want to go to the beach?
Huh? No, maybe. Wait, I'm straight. I mean, I'm mostly straight.
Hey, look at us.
Look at us.
Huh?
Who would have thought?
Not me. Do you see him? You think a depressed person could make this?
Hey, Lisa, dare to drink the water. I'm not sure that is water.
You know, I'm actually writing answers on the whiteboard instead of dicks.
It's hard for me to watch American Idol, because there's a water bug on my channel changer.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a heartache.
I just got hit by a deer.
You hit a deer?
No, I got hit by a deer.
Would that this hoodie were a time hoodie?
Whoa. I was just going to say it. This guy fucks. Am I right?
Whoa, that isn't good.
Even though, honestly, she's the worst.
Wow, that's a lot of potatoes.
This is the bad place.
I've been thinking it over, Sam. I do love you.
Where there is life, there is hope.
And I call forks, food rakes.
That's the guy I was telling you about.
What? Where's the door hole?
I was jealous.
No.
Asshole.
And we still don't know why you're afraid of Velcro. Ah!
Whoa, Donald, you look like damn!
The lid's already off.
Oh, now it's my turn.
The picture's on the box. It's a Japanese garden.
What the hell goes on at night in this house?
You call them steamed hams, despite the fact they are obviously grilled.
Oh my goodness, oh my goodness.
Long movies, pay attention, you bird.
You did it. Do we have any fruit?
I cheated on you.
Did someone just say something?
Ball games, the circus, hanging with my dad.
We're on a show within a show. My real name is Tracy Morgan.
Welcome back, Mando.
A gentleman.
Sails out, nails out, bro.
My fajitas.
Woo. William Holden.
Gave me cookie guy, you cookie.
Wild card, bitches!
I'm only helping.
Crop you!
I'm a woman!
SpongeBob, the bus is here!
You can't break a Christmas promise.
Hot damn!
Shh, smoke monster.
I got a raw.
Esther! Eagle!
She's showing no signs of slowing down.
Leslie, I typed your symptoms into the thing up here, and it says you could have network connectivity problems.
Well, how about this Unity concert, huh, Bonnie?
Up in horsey heaven, here's a thing. You trade your legs for angels' wings. And once we've all said goodbye, you take a running leap and you learn to fly. Bye, bye, little Sebastian. Oh, there eating heaven's hay. But here's the part that hurts the most. Humans cannot ride a ghost. Bye. Someday we'll saddle up again, and I know I'll always miss my horsiest friend. Spread your wings and fly, spread your wings and fly.
How about a song? One of you must know one.
I am the hose of the kings who are gone. Jenny would dance with her ghosts, the one she had lost and the one she had found, the ones who had loved her the most, the ones who'd been gone for so very long she couldn't remember their names. They spun her round on the damp old stone, spun away all her sorrow and pain, and she never wanted to leave, never wanted to leave, never wanted to leave, never wanted to leave. They danced through the day and into the night, through the snow that swept through the home, from winter to summer and winter again, till the walls did crumble and fall. And she never
And right then, we all realized the value of the romantic gesture. From one person who loves someone to another.
Around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure. But does she really want to, but can't stand to see me walk out the door? I can't stand to fight the feeling, cause the thought alone is killing me right now. Thank God for Mom and Dad for sticking two together, cause we don't know how. Hey, ah, hey, ah, hey, ah, hey, ah. You think you got it, no, you think you got it, but got it, just don't get it till there's nothing at all. Get together, oh, we get together, but separate's always better when there's feelings involved. If what they say that nothing is forever, then what makes them, what makes them, what makes love the exception? So why are we so in denial when we know we're not happy here?
Ice cold.
I can't hear you, oh no. I say what's cooler than being cool.
Ice cold.
Yeah, alright, alright. Alright, and alright now, ladies. We're gonna break it down in just a few seconds here. Don't make me break it down for nothing. I wanna see you all on your all's baddest behavior. I said, lend me some sugar.
I am your neighbor.
Shake it, shake, shake, shake it, shake, shake,
shake it,
shake, shake,
shake it, shake it, shake it,
shake, shake,
shake it, shake
a Polaroid.
Shake it,
shake, shake,
shake it,
shake, shake,
shake it,
shake, shake,
shake it, shake it, shake it,
shake, shake,
shake it, shake
a Polaroid picture now.
But shake it,
oh no, we'll shake it, shake,
shake, shake it, shake it,
shake it, shake, shake, shake it like a Polaroid picture now. But shake it, I say,
fine. Everything is going to be totally
fine. Sorry. Are you free for dinner tonight?
Yes.
All right. Then it's a date.
I'm sorry, what was the question?
Soup is better. Abed is better. You are all better than you think you are. You are just designed not to believe it when you hear it from yourself.
I need you way more than you need me, all right? I'm sorry.
Toes untouch the overpass. Soon he's waterbound. Eyes locked shut but peek to see the view from halfway down.
But because after 20 years of being a doctor, when things go badly, you still take it this hard.
Because the fact of the matter is he was... He's a damn exceptional person.
And then little by little, I'd see that the music would be sounding less and less angry.
Autumn in New England.
I wish there was a way to know you're in the good old days before you've actually left them.
Let's just travel the way a child travels. Around and around, back home again. To a place where we know we are loved.
Right!
Up! The king's there!
Jamie. My name's Jamie.
Arise, Preemitor. A knight of the Seven Kingdoms.
What a great boss you turned out to be. Best boss I ever had.
I can't believe you came.
That's what she said.
And we're gonna get married and we're gonna have two kids. And we're gonna love them and each other so much. All that is 45 days away.
Not even a place, really, it's just having enough time with the people you love.
That's for having all your freckles in the right place.
Sandor. Thank you.
She cares about everything and everyone in our town. I don't know how she does it. People come to her with the pettiest, stupidest problems, and she cares, like really actually cares what happens to them. And if you're lucky enough to be her friend, your life gets better every day.
I'll fix the clock by midnight. Then maybe Santa will...
You believe in Santa?
I don't know. But I've learned that I still got a lot to learn.
Goodwill toward men. That's what Christmas is all about, Charlie Brown.
I saw a friend today, it had been a while, and we forgot each other's names. But it didn't matter, 'cause deep inside the feeling still remained the same. We talked of knowing one before you've met, and how you feel more than you see, and other worlds that lie in spaces in between, and angels you can see, and all the faces that I know have that same familiar glow. I think I must have known them somewhere once before, all the faces that I know. the faces we see each and every day. When I get home at night, you're the face I need. And when my mind's absorbed on my private little screen, and I'm walking blind through a sea of unknown men, I hear a voice reminded there across the street walks an old forgotten friend. We don't have to say a word, it's really better left unsaid. Just lights through eyes that recognize all the faces. All the faces that I know, and all the faces we see each and every day. When I get home at night, you're the face I need. When I get home at night, you're the only face I need.
I thought it was weird when you picked us to make a documentary, but all in all, I think an ordinary paper company like Dunder Mifflin was a great subject for a documentary. There's a lot of beauty in ordinary things. Isn't that kind of the point?